まあ、デンマークでね、前に聞いたときに、例えば子供服とかを、こう、使ってた、もう使わなくなったから、他の人にこうね、譲り受けていくっていうのをデンマークで聞いたんだけれども、なんかね、日本はあんまりそのやり方がないかなっていうふうにちょっと思ったりしたところもあって、みんなでその、こう、使っていく、私このことに最近ちょっと改めてこう、単に、大量に使って消費するじゃなくて、みんなが使っていく社会って、すごく魅力的だなっていうふうに思うようになったところもあって、親が。
That's right. That's spot on. That's very common. At least, like here in Copenhagen, we also do it. I don't know if you do that in the countryside, but in places with a lot of people, that's very common. And it's Facebook groups, usually that kind of thing. And if you ask me from a sustainable viewpoint, environmental sustainability, it makes perfect sense because it's a waste of materials, also waste of your money if you keep buying clothes and just throw them away. So that I really support that idea. And I guess in Japan it's a little difficult, first of all, because you're very concerned about your privacy, and also maybe it's a little disgraceful to use used clothes and give used clothes as a present to your children. But kind of we're over that here, I think. It's a public facility. Yeah, it's not voluntary work. There are workers there who receive all of the visitors in their cars with their trailers full of whatever they are bringing, and then they help them sort it into the different categories and put it in the right container. And you know, clothes is one of the things that they drop off, toys, furniture, electronics, anything that isn't actually broken is usually put on display inside a big room, and it's open to visitors. Usually only, well, it used to be all week. Now I think they only do it maybe during the weekends or Sundays. So you can come in and pick up stuff for free and take it home. Sometimes you also, there's a garbage collection once every, I don't know, a few months. Like I'm talking about like some of the smaller streets with villas and houses. In those kind of streets, they will put out their all the trash that they don't throw out in their usually regular trash containers, but like bigger bulk, they will put it outside their house, and then it will get picked up. Is it okay if I pick this up? You know, you have a nice mirror standing there, or some a chair or whatever. Is it okay if I take it? No problem.
なんかそこら辺がね、も日本でももっとカジュアルに、なんかその使わないだけど誰か使ってどうぞっていう仕組みがうまく日本の中で機能するといいなと思っていて、どうも日本にもね、そのなんていうのかな、中古というか服とかがあるけど、でもね、全部このお金がやっぱり介入していて、古着のなんかリサイクルもお金になるからとか、そこにこうみんな届けるとか、そこでちょっと安いから買うみたいな感じなんだけど、何かそのお金が介入しないデンマークのような形になるとならないかしら、どうしたらいいかしらってことを思ったりします。
Imagine that I have something that I want to throw away and it's too good to throw away. So I can do either the best thing I can do, I can try to earn money on it. So I'll put up an ad on one of those trading sites where I can actually earn some money from it. If it's not good enough for that, then the next option is to put it on places like eBay. And I can still make a little bit of money, but that's like the lower price level. And then the third option is to put it on one of the Facebook groups and just give it away for free. And that's the same thing as just putting it outside or putting it in your local, if you live in a housing compound, you just put it in the trash area and maybe someone will pick it up, or you take it to the recycling station.